If you've spent much time messing around with, say, rack mount multi-effect devices, you'll probably be familiar with terms like, say, threshold, ratio, delay feedback, and so on. But if you're freaking out right now saying, I've never heard of any of these things, well, then just relax, because Quick Effects is your buddy. Let's press preamp, speaker modeler here, and cursor all the way over to the left on the parameters here. Yeah, we have a bunch of quick settings for just this one effect, which is our preamp speaker model. If I was to press chorus, I'd be able to do the same thing. Cursor over the left, and you have a bunch of quick settings right there. A bunch of quick settings for our reverb as well. So all of these guys, whenever you select them, if you go over to the left, you have a bunch of quick effect settings here. So for our example, let's go ahead and turn everything off except our preamp speaker modeler. So I'm turning this guy off. I'll turn this guy off, turn off our EQ, and we'll just zero in on our preamp over here, preamp and speaker here. Cursor to the left, and here we go. We have a bunch of user settings. In fact, we have 10 user settings and 16 presets. And when you get past that, we could bring in just the preamp speaker modeler settings from another patch. You see all these patches listed? So what this means to you and me is that you can either tweak each effects parameter one by one or get a huge head start by using any of these quick settings here. So the combination of the easy tones that bring up 20 common chains of effects and then the quick settings that are within each effect, you can get the tone that you're after really, really fast. Now, you might have noticed that there's a pedal that we haven't discussed yet on the front panel right here, and that's called the control pedal. This guy can be set up to do a number of different things per patch. So perhaps you'd want to set up to be, say, a tap tempo to tap out the tempo of your delay so that it matches your song's tempo. How about setting up to tuner so you don't have to bend down and press the tuner bypass button? You could do it straight from here with your foot. Let's go ahead and see how we can assign this button. Press assign control. You can have this control pedal switch any